Hey there, kids. My name is Vicki, and I work in the Children's Department at the St. Albert Public Library. And today's Halloween activity is a craft, and we are going to be making creepy Halloween cats. Now, these cats can be a mask, or they can be a puppet on a stick. But what's really cool about them is that when you move them back and forth, your eyes are following you wherever you are in the room. So it makes it a little bit of a creepy craft today. So here's what you're going to need to do the craft. First of all, you're going to need to download the PDF files that give you the template for doing your mask and also the instructions to follow through with it. You're also going to need felt pens or crayons, whichever you prefer to use, a pair of scissors, a popsicle stick or some other stick that you can use to tape to the back of it, and of course some tape. And most important of all, your imagination. Now, today, I think I am going to make mine a little bit different from the orange cat here. So I am going to make a purple cat. And you really don't have to be too careful with this. I want you to use your imaginations with it. If you want to make a green cat with purple polka dots, or if you want to make a blue cat that has orange stripes, whatever it is you prefer to do. And it doesn't have to be super neat, because I think this cat actually should look a little bit raggedy because he's up late on Halloween night. You know how Halloween cats are. So once you finish coloring, in this case, my purple cat is actually going to have black stripes. So there's what he looks like so far. Now let's add some stripes to him. This is definitely a cat of a different color. But as I say, you can add polka dots, triangles, you can add glitter to it, whatever you want. There he is with stripes. And then, pick a different color for the eye piece, because you want it to really show up from behind the cat. And so I would say probably a lighter, brighter color is better, like yellow or bright green or orange in this case. So let's do his eyes. Okay, so once you get all that coloring done, you're going to need to cut them out. Now, I'm just doing this really loosely so you don't have to stick with me while I color the whole thing. Take your scissors. A small pair works really, really well. Now, carefully cut out the eyes first. Start with this part of it. So take the pointy end of your scissors and very carefully just poke a little hole right in the center of that eye. Now what I find easiest when you're cutting a circle, a completely enclosed circle like this, is to make four cuts, one up, one down, and one on either side. And then that's going to make it easier for you to get your scissors in there so that you can cut a complete circle like this. And this is the hardest part. Everything else is pretty easy when you're going to put this together. Okay, and there you can see I've got a complete circle for his eye. Okay, there are two slits, one on either side of the face. These are where you're going to attach the eyes in behind the mask. So carefully cut a slit here and here, and then everywhere you see a dotted line around the outline of the cat, you're going to be cutting that as well as the eye piece on this side. When you've got these two pieces completely cut out and your cat is all colored and ready to go, this is the fun part. This is where you get to put it all together. So you've got a slit here, and you've got a little tab on either side. Now I colored my tabs black because I don't want the orange to show up, because it's going to stick right through that little hole there and then right through the little hole on the other side. And you'll notice, as you're doing this, that the eyepiece is a little bit wider than the rest of the cat. And that is very important, because otherwise you won't get that 3D effect. Then take your stick, a couple of pieces of tape, and just tape it onto the back side. You might need a couple of pieces of tape to hold it on securely. And And that's it. It's all ready to go. And this is what your puppet looks like. Just like this. And you can see his eyes move just the same way that our orange cat's eyes move too. Have fun with the craft.